Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Mega Man Legends. I am John Mugiwara, JM, and let's continue. When we last left off, I picked this game back up after nearly a year of never playing it. I finally got the Lake Jiayun subgate done. I also finished the one in the Crozier Woods, I believe it's called, the Crozier Forest. And looks like I only have about two more subgates left, so I think tonight's the night. I think tonight's the very last stream of this. Always good to have another game off my docket. And then we have to go back to Xenoblade, which will be on my agenda for probably the rest of the year. Oh, yeah, yeah. I might try to do a shorter game and balance that out as well, but we'll see. Anyway, let's continue. What is next? Okay, that's... I found a way to have both the chat and the guide up here. Okay. Oh, I'm heading right into a boss fight as soon as I leave. Great. I forgot about that. Wait, this is the gate again. Oh, I have to talk to Roll the first. Do I not have enough money for the Active Buster? Oh yeah, here we go. This is the cutscene.
Okay, Mega Man, hold on. Live
gonna enhance anything, alternate between energy first and attack. Yeah, sure. It's too bad I can't enhance my armor just yet, because leaving brings this fight about. Yeah, here they are.
Now that he's opened the main gate for us, we don't need to keep him around any longer. Time to blow him and that ship of his to kingdom come. All board cannons, prepare to fire. Fire!
Hey, it's the theme. Tokla, thank you for the 10 bits. Roll looks pretty cute in this one. Yep. Agreed.
Cease fire.
This is a Trombon's theme in Marvel vs. Capcom 3, for anyone wondering. And also the song I was playing before we started.
Thank you.
Let's see you escape this time.
I'm picking up a large number of little ships closing in on us. Mega Man, can you take them out?
No problem, Roll.
Final battle with the Gesellschaft. Destroy the Warcraft Gesellschaft while protecting the Flutter from the attack.
Mission start!
Oh, did I already do it?
Roll, they're right on top of us.
I'm on it, Mega Man. Here we go.
Impossible! They shot down all the Droks. But they bought us enough time to catch up with Blue Boy there! Huh? Where'd they go? They're gone!
Diesel! They're underneath us! They're right below the Gesellschaft!
Underneath? They couldn't have! They must have discovered our weak spot! Battle stations! It looks like they're serious. They want to go out fighting just like cornered rats. On your toes, everyone!
Roger!
Rats?
Okay, Mega Man, now it's our turn.
I can't hate those things. They're too damn cute. The serve bots are adorable. I need really good range. Good range and great max range and good attack. That should help me out.
another hit? What kind of firepower are they packing on that little ship?
There must be some parts we haven't hit yet. Where could it be? Mega Man, aim for that star marker. That has to be it.
Mission complete.
There we go.
You didn't think you'd be able to take care of us that easily, did you?
I was kind of hoping.
But they still managed to get me. I can't move my arm. It's up to you, Tron. Get him!
Leave it to me, Teasel. He's gone too far this time. No more playing around!
Oh shit. Oh, this ain't good. It hit me anyway. Well, I guess I have to do it again. At least the first ones were easy. Oh, shit. Do I have to talk? Yeah, damn it. I have to talk to her again. Thank you. Special weapons can't be equipped in the menu. Why have them there? Upgrade the active buster. I don't think I have that. Oh, here it is. Apparently, if you upgrade this like crazy, it's your best weapon in the game. Second best, then what's the best? I've read that this thing, if you max it out, it's OP as hell. I forgot to change my parts, but I can do that in the fight.
Another hit? What kind of firepower are they?
on that little ship!
Yeah, that's my plan. I'm trying to save this weapon for the next fight. Holy crap, that does a lot. Damn it! I also didn't know how that thing works. Maybe when it's flying right over me, I should shoot. Well, okay, so I've already upgraded it, so now I just gotta switch the parts. Oh, sniper scope. I had sniper range by accident. Third time's the charm, let's go.
Mission start!
Damn it! Well, at least I saved right before I went to the fight, so it's not. It's just annoying.
Here we go!
No, 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 don't start a new game, please. Oh boy, that would have been terrible. I would have never escaped from that. Jesus Christ, this game. Is harder than regular Mega Man's you played before? Absolutely not. No. This is just... it's just a little challenging. The other Mega Man's... this isn't driving me till 3 in the morning to beat. I'll just say that much. Mega Man 3 or... well, I think it was Mega Man either 3 or 4 that maybe stay up beyond like 3 p.m. trying to beat it. Yeah, the tank controls suck. That's what I hate about it. That's really the only thing I hate about this game, the tank controls. And the lack of checkpoints. But many old games get by fine without those.
Mission start!
Mega Man X6? I thought X7 was the one we don't talk about. And that's the only Mega Man X I've played. Many would say that X7 is bad, and I can't deny that being truth. However, at least X7 can be comfortably completed with all characters. I guess so? I just thought the voice acting was awful. I mean, not... actually, what has worse voice acting, Mega Man X7 or Mega Man 8? I mean, I think Mega Man 8 just really has that stupid Wily voice. Thank you. Almost got her. Mega Man 8 has the worst voice acting? What about Mega Man X4's Iris scene? Got her, finally. X4 equally does as well, but X4 is the best Mega Man X game. Better than the first one? Like, the people like sing the praises of the first one being a masterpiece. Four is better than one?
Don't worry your pretty little head over it, Tron. We tried our best, but sometimes your best isn't good enough. We lost fair and square. That's life.
Holy hell, it's already 9:20. Well, I guess this is the last we'll see of the Bonds, except I know better, we won't. That won't be the last. Looks like the main gate has opened at last. I'm certain that the answers to all our questions can be found inside. I bet you can't wait to get inside, eh? Are you going to go check it out right away? No. It's always a good idea to be cautious when getting into a situation you know nothing about. Make sure you're fully prepared and equipped before you head out. Oh!
Whoops.
Get out of here now!
Speaking of bad voice acting, that wasn't particularly good either.
Next time, knock before opening the door.
Sorry, Roll.
Sorry, Roll? Are these actors Canadian? I always laugh at Dr. Elmer Fudd Light. That's a recursion, Mega Man. What about Frostman and Tengu Man's lines? I don't remember them. I just remember Aquaman. I'm Aquaman! Also, who could forget that part where Dr. Wily stutters saying Mega Man? That was clearly an outtake and they should have just gotten rid of it. So I wonder where the people that can make my better armor are. Are they... They're in downtown. But seriously, fuck what you heard. X6 is a broken mess and not in the fun way. But the music's awesome. Yeah, the final battle theme, I think, from X6 is a banger. If I'm thinking of the right one. I'm thinking of the one that goes den 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 den. That one. I love that one. I fucking love that song. Is that for X6? Because that one's great. That's the one. Okay, good. I love that song. Shame the game is bad. You don't have enough money. Troy, before I make a decision, can I sell any of these? Because I have good parts that are better than these. And I could really use the money. Plus, I'm going into the final battle anyway, or the final dungeon. Because, like, now that I have the active buster, I'm good. First, see if you can sell the refractors. Oh, I was in buy. What the hell am I doing? Do I not have the refractors? I know I have the refractors. I collected them. Also, hey, Double A, welcome to the stream. Okay, I don't think any of those things are worth selling. Maybe I should just go to the main gate and see what's going on. Oh, fuck, I have to go find Roll again. How do they find out about games done quick? How everybody else found out about them? I was watching the summer one. Some of them were fun. I liked the Resident Evil 2 speedrun. That was fun. It was a fun fact to learn that caution health makes you run faster in the RE2 rank. Actually, I think I first heard about them from that one meme where a guy, like, donated money or something to, like, have one of the hosts, like, say, like, you're cancer or something like that. Or maybe some asshole there said it, and then that caused up a big stir. That was where I first heard about it. Does anybody know what I'm talking about? I swear somebody said something like that to an audience of, like, someone watching a stream. I swore I saw that. Oh, there's our car. Oh, look, it's the library. And I guess we're here. Hey, look, a cat. Meow. Take it home. Meow, meow. We have a cat now. Look at this. The main gate's opened up. There's a door here. Are you gonna go inside? Hell yeah. Oh my god, a dungeon with music!
Mega Man, be careful! I don't like the looks of this place.
Oh, I remember what I liked about the Resident Evil 2 stream. Every time there was a curse word, the audience yelled over it. Because someone like was donating and saying their kid was watching it. So then every time a character sweared, the entire audience yelled. I thought I'm not a prude, but I thought that was funny. Ooh, 10,000.
It's a spiral. And it goes down a long way, too.
Which RE game was it? The remake of 2. I think it was Leon B, the route they were doing. No, it was Claire because there was the part where you play as Sherry, I think. Whichever route where you play as Sherry and you run from the daycare guy. Buster Unit Omega. So like Roll said, I guess this is just one big staircase down. It's locked. Am I not supposed to be here yet? I guess not. Oh, I forgot about I had those equipped. Yeah, this should make this a bit easier. Oh, have I not been in here yet? Please enter the command. Operate central gate. Warning, the central gate has been locked by Eden. Activation requires a manual override through the use of the Watcher, Sleeper, and Dreamer keys.
told, she's activated the portals to the living quarters. They should have appeared somewhere on the island. Guess it's time to start looking for them.
Oh, not these things again. Are you serious? Oh, easier this time. Wait, what the hell?
Wow, that's pretty big. I wonder what it is.
This is our big next big boy, isn't it? She likes him.
What do you think you're doing? Don't touch me!
What's a hold up, Tron? If you don't hurry up, there's not gonna be any pizza left. Huh? You! What are you doing here? Tron! Hurry up, get on board! It's time to activate Bruno!
This robot is my masterpiece! You're welcome to try and stop us. But you won't stand a chance this time. See you.
Wait.
Thanks for waiting, Teasel. Let's go. Everyone ready? We're moving out.
Ready.
This run looks
happy. All right, this is starting to hurt my neck, so I'm going to... Hopefully you guys can still hear me from the distance I'm at, but that lurch was really hurting my neck, and I've been having neck problems lately, so let me know if you guys can't hear me at all. What I probably should do is I should extend the arm out so you guys can hear me, but hopefully this should be good. Note to self, move the arm clamp further towards me. Oh shit! For a minute I forgot that this was a PS1 game. Oh shit!
Thank you.
Damn it. Something tells me I shouldn't have been in there in the first place.
Good luck.
Well, I didn't. At least I didn't get too far. That scene was funny, though.
Mega Man, be careful. I don't like the looks of this place.
Omega, which is what I need. Yeah, just so you know, the final boss might be hell for you, man. Be ready for it. I mean, it's a final boss. Why the hell wouldn't it be? What can I do to make it not that? If I have anything that, like... I feel like I went to that fight a little bit too early. That I didn't feel like I explored this place all the way through before that fight. I think I have to find something first before I, that fight becomes adequate. You never answer my questions. Should I sell my dumbass parts I'm not using anymore? Because we're heading into the final part of the game. Do I even need them? Like, once you have the active buster, and I don't need the other parts. Just the parts that max me out. Because then I'll happily get rid of the others. I'm not playing this to 100% completion. Hell no. I've already bypassed all the side quests and everything. I just don't want to do it. You already have the active buster, so as long as you time it right, you'll be fine. Yeah, I guess you should sell them then. Yeah, that's what I was saying. So before the final fight, I'm going to go sell my crap. Then build my armor up and then just be ready for it.
Should have appeared somewhere on the island. Guess it's time to start looking for them.
Generator part. Checking around for holes in the wall. I like how the dungeons are interconnected. That's really nice.
Thank you.
auto fire barrel. A blunted drill. There's the other one. Shiny red stone. I was just here. Shit. You know what, now I'm gonna go find another one just to heal up. Fuck you. Mm-hmm. Damn it! Oh crap. You can break the buildings. Damn it! Damn it! God, this garbage-ass camera. Ugh, well, the Active Buster does do a lot of damage to him, so I really should just employ the strategy I just did before I waste the Active Buster. What time is it? It's a little bit after 10. I don't know if I'll be able to finish this game tonight. It all depends. Maybe I'll finish it on Friday. The way things are going, it doesn't look possible. Ay, ay, ay. I'm already tired of it. But this is the only progress I've made. I'd hate to have a whole stream just be, oh, you fought the Besselshaft or whatever it was called. Or Gesselshaft.
Mega Man, be careful. I don't like the look of this place.
Thank you. Go and sell some crap before you get too far. I mean, you know what? Next death, I'll do it. I'm already in here. I don't feel like walking all the way back out. What I should probably do is get more meter to fill my special weapon. Because I have quite a bit of health, which I could use some more of, but look how piss poor my special weapon meter is. Unless there's like a point of no return coming soon. Guys, if I die again, I'm stopping tonight. It's 'cause I'm starting to get tired now. Can't say you haven't been making progress though. It feels like it's small though, because I've repeated the boss 3 times and then this was literally the next part.
Should have appeared somewhere on the island. Guess it's time to start looking for them.
I was gonna say, did I find a way to cheese this? Bruh, I just cheated that. I just cheesed him. Make him come behind the door, and he won't come in. Wow. Nope, this is too early. I'm going the other way. Oh god, that worked earlier. Why is it not working now? You can do it. That would have been the stream right there if I died. I would have hated that so much. Oh, fuck. I'm dead serious. If I die, I'm stopping tonight. I've had some near misses tonight, and they're starting to get to me. But if I survive, I'm gonna march my ass up to the top of this level and save and recharge my energy. Which in hindsight I probably should have been doing all along. Thank you. Alright, well, I don't feel as bad now. The worst of these guys is over. I'm gonna march my ass back to the top of the gate. Go heal and save so I never have to do this shit again. Whoop! There, now I don't have to collect all this crap anymore. Now I can just head on downstairs. Auto battery. Ooh. Ooh. Let's march on down there again. Again. Alright. I'm not gonna quit that easily now. I just don't want to do all that searching and avoiding the dogs again. Oh! Fuck! I can go into town and sell some garbage and get my health up. That's right. And also increase my firepower. Might as well do that while I'm still close. Maybe I should just fly on over to downtown. So I have always loved this song. All right, Troy, what should I absolutely sell? Damage by half, that's probably a good thing. Just the stuff that has small boosts. I have a Buster Unit Omega, so... Triple X is kind of lame. The auto battery looks like it's nice. Well, let's try it. Let's try it. Let's see if it's worth my time. That's as good as you're gonna get, so stick with it. Yeah, sure. Also, Tiger Style 96, welcome to the stream. How you doing, friend? Assuming you're still here. Sorry, I was paying attention to selling crap, but if you're still here, welcome. Let's get back to the main gate. I want to at least get this one boss done tonight. Oh, sorry, excuse me. It's just been a long, good day, and these repeats have been tiring me out.
No! Shit, I already got hit. Okay, I did grab that. Whoops! So it's the western. So the eastern door is where I need to be. Oh, that bothers me so much. It's an attack from the back, but I mean, I get why, but front seemed to be doing pretty well. Oh well, like, as long as you attack his spine, you're doing pretty well. Oh! I guess that's it.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Otter Pop 95, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Thanks for the advice. Okay, but I just beat him.
What's your name?
Me? My name is Mega Man. Mega Man Volnut.
Mega Man, is it? You know, I've been in this business a long time, but this is the first time anyone's ever given me this much trouble. Yet, it feels good somehow being beaten by you like this. Almost as though I've met my match.
Teasel!
I can face the facts. I lost, you won. I'm gonna try to forget this entire incident. Ah, it feels good to say that. My heart feels as clean as the blue sky on a cloudless day. See you around, Mega Man.
Oh, I forgot about that big boy.
Wait!
We still have about 20 more minutes to spare. I don't know if I'll be able to beat the game tonight, but...
I'll never see him again.
Once he finds the treasure, we'll wait for our chance and take it from him.
What?
You didn't think I was going to just walk away, did you?
Oh!
I can hear you guys!
Now that's the Teasel I know!
You bet it is! Old Teasel never gives up! I'll get that treasure sooner or later, one way or the other!
Okay. Now what? Oh, this is where I came from.
So this underground city must be where the prototype Anthro units live. Where am I going to find the central gate in here?
Okay, so are the subsidies just enemy gauntlets? I feel like I should save before I do this. Ah, crap. Oh, no. No, goddammit, no. God, these things are everywhere! Oh shit. This is probably the end of the stream, because I'm gonna die! Unless I can persevere. Yep, there it is right there. Ugh! Ay, ay, ay. Alright, everybody, like I promised, one more death and that was the end of it for me. So, tonight was not the finale after all. So, I'm going to continue this on Friday. I have work tomorrow and Thursday. So, around 8:30-ish, we'll try and finish this game. Or come close. Thank you all so much for joining me. I do not want to fight Bruno again. I will probably fight him on my own before we stream on Friday, and then we'll just come back. All right. Thanks, everyone, so much for watching and everyone that joined. If you like my content here, I also run a YouTube channel called Super Bonus Round. It's a Let's Play channel I do with my friends. We're currently doing Borderlands, Game of the Year Edition, Wind Waker, Undertale. We just finished Spyro Reignited Trilogy, so on and so forth. And follow me on all socials, MoogieWordJM, either all one word or any variation of such. So thanks, everyone, so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great rest or night or day, depending on whether you're watching this on Twitch or YouTube. And I'll see you guys on Friday for, hopefully, third time's the charm finale of Mega Man Legends. Till then, MoogieWordJM signing out. I hope you had fun. I'll see you guys another time. Bye-bye. Have a good night, everybody.